and this is the start of my Super Mario World 96 exit walkthrough. Why I'm not saying it's 100% run is because in 100% runs you're collecting all the dragon coins, and they're very annoying to find and collect, so I'm not gonna do that. I just wanna show off all the stages, so this is gonna be, as I said, a 96 exit run. And tomorrow is Mother's Day, so I would also like to dedicate this walkthrough to my mom, because if she would not have spawned me, you would not have a walkthrough. So, let's get this started. I have a brand new save file here. Granted, I have not 100%ed this game before, or I should say 96 exited this game before on the SNES version, but I have done it on the Game Boy Advance version, so never fear. This is gonna be definitely completed. So, no worries here. I hope. Welcome! This is Dinosaur Land! In this strange land, we find that Princess Toadstool is missing again! Looks like Bowser is at it again. Well, here's another quest for Princess Pussy. Let's start! At Yoshi's house! Yee! It's a small little area. Yoshi's even got a mailbox. Why Yoshi would need mail, I don't know. Maybe he gets fruit or something. And let's hit the little speaker box. Woo! Hello! Sorry I'm not home, but I have gone to rescue my friends who were captured by Bowser, Yoshi, and a paw print. Woohoo! Alright, as long as I'm in Yoshi's house and it's all safe, I'll show you guys the controls. You have the B button for your trademark jump. You push your B button, you jump. That is awesome. You hit the A button, you do a spin jump. This is handy. You can bounce off a lot of enemies with this, but it does not go as high as a regular jump. See this? I can get up to higher than that shadow of the tree limb, but with a spin jump I can't. Hold the Y button to run. That is also handy. You can get further jumps and also fly. Y button for shooting fireballs as well. Let's see here. L and R button to scroll the screen back and forth. And control pad to move. And start the pause. And if you beat a level before, the select button will take you out of the level, so you won't lose a life if you are plummeting to your death, and you can pause right really quick and then press the select button to exit. It's kind of cheap, but what the heck. Alright, I recommend going left from here. Let's start at Yoshi's Island 1. Woo! Uh-oh, it's a naked Koopa! It's already... Ow! That was the best start ever. This game is already R-rated. Naked Koopas. Look at that. Alright. Well, let's avoid the bullet just by ducking there. There we go. That's nice. Let's open this and... Woo! It's a mushroom! Power-ups! Ahoy! Woohoo! Now remember, guys, I suck at Mario games, but I shall do my best and I will get a... I will complete this run. Okay, you can also use spin jumps to break bricks like so. As long as you're big. You know, like, not small Mario, before you get the mushroom. Woo! There's a dragon coin, just for the fun of it. I'm just demonstrating the spin jump. Woo! Yeah! Midpoint, if you die, you continue from there. What's this say? Point of advice! You can hold an extra life in the box at the top. You can hold an extra item in the box at the top of the screen. To use it, press the select button. Ah, yes, I forgot to mention that too. The select button is also used for switching items. But since I only have mushrooms, I can only switch mushrooms, so I'll demonstrate that better later. Woo-a-ba-da-ba! And let's see what's here. Point of advice! To pick up a shell, use the X or Y button to throw a shell upwards. Look up and let go of the button. Let's grab the shell, line it up, look up, and throw. Woo! I'm gonna bounce off this bullet to get up here. Yeah, one up, baby! And throw that shell, because I do not need the shell. What's in that box? It's a fire flower! Now I can demonstrate the items. Woo! I'm used to the Game Boy Advance control. That's what I was practicing on. The Game Boy Advance controls are a little bit different. Woo! Charging Chuck. He was very happy. And we are done! You'll notice that that goal line had a tape that was moving up and down. Well, the higher you touch it on there, the more stars you get. When you collect 100 stars, you can go to a bonus area to get some extra lives. But more on that later. Now let's move on to the Yellow Switch Palace. Oh, I gotta check Yoshi's Island 1 off my list. Can't forget that. I do not want to miss anything as I go. Alright, these are like little bonus, easy bonus areas. Let's look and see what's ahead here. Shouldn't there be something in here? There should be... Okay. I thought usually P-switches are for enemies or something like that in these switch houses. Okay. Oh, I got a little worried there. That was a little weird. I thought that all the sprites didn't load for some reason. Well, there you go. Hit the P-switch. Hundreds of coins appear. And don't panic like I did. Woo! Step on this switch and yeah! The power of the switch you have pressed will turn dotted line yellow into exclamation point yellow block! Woo! Your progress will also be saved. And I shall check this off my list. Woohoo! Continue and save. Let's move on. That's all we can do on this path. Yes, you do need to find all the Switch Palaces to beat the game. That was one of them. There's three more to find. Let's go to Yoshi's Island 2. Woo! What's awaiting me? Oh, shoot! I just fireballed the shell. I wanted to get a one-up. That was not supposed to happen. If you pick up that shell and throw it at the top layer there, you can get a one-up there because it'll hit... Thank you for rescuing me! My name is Yoshi, on my way to rescue my friends, Bowser trapped me in that egg! It is Druggy Yoshi! He is back! If you don't know that joke, you have not watched my Yoshi's Island walkthrough. So let's get on Yoshi and ride that horse. Yeah! Okay, he's not a horse. Woohoo! Let's eat this. Oh, that sucked. I'll show you his- I want that shell. I want to demonstrate Yoshi. There we go! You can eat him with the Y button. And depending on the color of Koopa you eat, you can breathe fire, stomp on the ground, or even fly. So it's nice to play around with the different colors of the Yoshis. Okay, let's go! Speaker box, do a spin jump! Press the A button. A Super Mario spin jump can break some of the blocks and defeat some of the tougher enemies. Oh yeah, you can also use a spin jump to jump off Yoshi. You can kind of use that to gain double jumps, like that, and reach higher ground. You will need that in later levels to get to some secret exits that I'll be showing you. But we'll get to that, I mean, we'll explore that when we get to it. Point of advice, this gate marks the middle of the area of- Wait, didn't we go through this before? Yeah, I described that already. Oh, whoops, what's in these? Hey, what's in here? That's another Yoshi egg. If you already are riding a Yoshi and there's a Yoshi egg, what'll happen is that you get a 1-up from the egg, which is nice. And we are near the end of this level. Oh, wait, P-switch. Hit this. Make a bridge. Yeah, P-switches change coins to blocks and vice versa. Yeah, you can use that to get... Whoops. You can use that to get to the ending tape right here. As high as possible, I should say. While we're running...